Hey, so you say Jesus coming back, right?
Yes,
you're a pastor?
No.
You're a pastor? You think your pastor marry me and my boyfriend? No, church won't do it. I don't understand.
Come over here.
Yes.
You have a girlfriend?
No, I have a boyfriend.
But you have the word of the Lord there. You can instruct you everything about Jesus Christ.
So he will, your pastor will do it.
Let me tell you something.
Yes.
We have nothing against gay marriage.
Is it a yes?
Or as a human being, we have no problem with human beings. But
so yes. What's the answer?
The Bible tells us about a marriage between a man and a woman.
Amen.
We can't.
So what's the address?
Being, we
you don't
have
see the address there. We do have
it's
one.
Right.
Okay.
Yeah.
That's your pastor name? Mm-hmm. So he will do it.
No,
I'm
no, that's we not what we that. Said. That's not what I said. I just told you the Bible tells us the marriage is between a man and a woman.
Uh-huh.
So we don't have anything against you. You can come and worship.
But
we can't do the marriage.
Yes, I got good news. I'm a negate it all. He got a transgender. He got everything removed.
So
he will do it.
No,
and I'm gonna give him $200.
No. So now you bribe him. Now you bribe him.
So you saying no? He won't marry me.
He won't marry you. It's against the Bible.
Everybody's saying that. I don't want to argue. That's okay though. Maybe you could do it. Can you do it?
No, I cannot.
200?
I'm sorry.
You can do it in your house.
I'm sorry. I cannot.
You can do it in your house.
We cannot do it. We can't.
You can do it.
No,
we can't.
I can't.
Come on.
No, I can't.
Come on, please.
You know that Jesus loves you.
Okay.
Kevin, he loves you.
He loves you. Hey, I'm just joking. I'm just.
And that's why I said Jesus loves you. I know it.
Hey, we living in a crazy world. I came all the way over here to chase y'all down.
You know what?
Hey, what's your name?
My name is Margaret.
And what? Like, I don't see a lot of Christians out here beating the pavement. Mm-hmm. It's just like churches nowadays are gone. They're gone.
I know.
I don't even want to attend. I don't want to attend.
We have to tell.
But I know if I don't attend that I will be so messed up. So if I have a wife and she loves it. I've been going to church 20-something years, and it took maybe 21st year to find Jesus and, you know, learning the part, denying yourself. Because the 1 to 20 years was just music, the choir.
That's it.
Entertainment, but yes. I never knew Galatians 5:22.
Exactly.
You understand?
Personal to you.
So, no, not at all.
But can I share that with you?
Because it hurts. It hurts to change.
Mm-hmm.
So, if you never, a lot of people
change
never explains that.
Change
and love is the key, and a lot of people don't get that.
Yeah.
But
so,
I believe that the Holy Spirit.
I really don't want to go to no church.
No. Let me tell you something.
I'm being honest.
Let me tell you something.
You never been there before?
Listen. As bad as it sounds, the church, I am not going to lie to you. We have our downfall. But I'm telling you, it's better to be inside than
it
outside.
Is. I do know
remember
that.
Remember the story
and I
of
fight.
Noah in the ark.
I fight with it.
Your ark, you have all
y'all
the
y'all church
smell.
English?
It's both.
In French
it's both.
And English. You can face
it. Where's it located?
Here.
Wyoming?
Here we go.
Okay. All right, I love you guys. And y'all guys doing a good job.
The Lord be
hey, thank you. Thanks for putting up with
you
me.
You know what you do. The Lord, you know.
I love laughter.
Mm-hmm.
God bless. All right.